Hello everyone, as we have discussed about the composition of air, that air consists of mixture of gases, that is nitrogen, oxygen and the other gases. So we will discuss one by one. Very first we will discuss about nitrogen, that is present in atmosphere in 78%. So nitrogen importance. As we can see here, nitrogen is the most abundant gas present in the atmosphere. As we have discussed earlier that nitrogen is present in maximum amount in the atmosphere. So what it makes? Now what are the importance of nitrogen? Nitrogen is present in a very huge amount in air. As air is present all around us, means we consume 78% of nitrogen present in air. No, but all the things consume nitrogen in different way. So this gas is colorless and odorless. जो nitrogen gas है उसका कोई color नहीं होता, odorless means उसमें कोई smell नहीं होती. Now what are the importance of nitrogen gas? Now it is the building block of life. Building block of life means it helps in the life process. Now when we talk about human body, inside our body there are so many molecules like proteins, nucleic acids. Why are proteins needed for our body? Proteins are needed for the growth and development of body. But what are nucleic acid? Nucleic acid, we have listened about the words DNA, RNA. Now what are these? These are the heredic features that comes from our parents, as we look similar to our father, mother, whatever. Okay, so the nucleic acid or the proteins that are present inside our body, without which our body cannot function, all these biomolecules arises due to the presence of nitrogen. These are very important for our life cycle. So nitrogen is the building block of life. Now see, nitrogen forms the basic building block of nucleic acid, means RNA and DNA, and proteins for the growth and development of body in all the living organisms. It is essential for the plant growth. Nitrogen is also necessary for the plant growth, as it is also needed for the growth and development of plant. When we water the plant into the soil, what will happen? The roots of the plant absorb the water, and to each and every part they transport the water from root to shoot. So it is essential for the plant growth. Now there are some bacteria also, as like earthworm, they also present in the soil. वो क्या करते हैं? वो atmosphere से nitrogen लेते हैं और वो उसको plants के द्वारा use कर ली जाती है वो. So some bacteria present in the soil convert the atmospheric nitrogen into the compounds that can be taken up and used by the plants. Next is, animals obtain nitrogen from the plant and the animal source of food. Now we have discussed that there are two types of sources of food, that are plant source and animal source. So animal obtain nitrogen from the plant and animal source. Animals are dependent on plant and other animals for their food. So the animals also need nitrogen, and they from where they get obtained it? They obtain it from the plant and animal source on which they are dependent for their food. This is the importance of nitrogen in our daily life, that is very important and present in 78% of the atmosphere. Now next we will discuss about the oxygen. As we have discussed earlier that oxygen is present in the atmosphere of 21%. So oxygen is the second most abundant gas in the atmosphere. All the living organisms such as plants, fish, animals, insects, birds and human beings need oxygen to breathe in. The oxygen is used to obtain energy from the food we eat. जो ऑक्सीजन हमें मिलती है उसका हम क्या करते हैं, जो फूड हम खाते हैं वो फूड ब्रेक डाउन हो जाता है, एंड द फूड गिव्स अस एनर्जी. द एनर्जी गोज इनटू आवर सेल्स एंड प्रोवाइड्स अस फॉर द टू डू डिफरेंट एक्टिविटीज, दैट इज कॉल्ड रेस्पिरेशन. ऑक्सीजन इज ऑल्सो रिक्वायर्ड फॉर बर्निंग. विदाउट ऑक्सीजन नथिंग विल बी बर्न, एज it is very important that there should be presence of oxygen when we require burning. Next is, oxygen is constantly replenished by the plant
through the process of photosynthesis. As we all know, plants prepare their food by the process of photosynthesis. So when they prepare their food by the process of photosynthesis, they give us oxygen that we breathe in. All the living organisms like plant, fish, animal, insect breathe in oxygen that is very needed for our life cycle. The next is carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide that is present in 0.03% air contains it. Carbon dioxide is released during respiration. When the food breakdowns, जब food breakdown हो जाता है और हमें energy मिलती है, then we release carbon dioxide. It is also released when something burns, for example, during the burning of petrol and diesel in vehicles. When we burn something, whether it is petrol, diesel, plastic, whatever we burn, it releases carbon dioxide gas, and it is also used by the plant during the process of photosynthesis. Without carbon dioxide, plant will not be able to prepare their food. As what we give to the plants, we give carbon dioxide during the process of respiration. So if there is no carbon dioxide, we will not be able to have oxygen in proper amount. Here, carbon dioxide, di means 2, oxide means oxygen. So here carbon dioxide means 1 carbon and 2 atoms of oxygen. So that is CO2, that is carbon dioxide.